American Top 40.
Well, the vocal duo that makes a successful return to the 40 this week had its first chart hit back in 1963 with Little Lad and Loopy Lou. And over the next 4 years, they racked up a string of hits that included two number ones, You've Lost That Love and Feeling, and You're My Soul and Inspiration. Then in 1968, they decided to call it quits as a team and go out and try it on their own. But neither one became a really successful solo act. So a few months ago, they decided to team up again and see if they could become a top recording act for the second time. Well, it looks like they got a good start in that direction. Their first record together in 6 years debuts this week at number 33. Welcome back, the Righteous Brothers and Rock and Roll Heaven. Bobby Hatfield and Bill Medley. The Righteous Brothers at number 33 with a debut song in American Top 40 this week. It's titled Rock and Roll Heaven.
American Top 40.
Now the hit song by the successful duo that split up and were apart longer than any other hit group that split up and got back together again. The only other group we can think of to do it and have a hit record is the Bee Gees. They were split up for about a year and a half before they got back together and started making the charts again. But the next duo takes the championship. They were apart for 6 years before they teamed up again a few months ago. And this week, their reunion single moves up 10 notches to number 14.
Well, you know they got a hell of a band.
My, how time flies. It doesn't seem possible that they've been separated for 6 years. Good to have them back together again and on the countdown.
American Top 40.
Now on American Top 40, I have a hit by a duo who used to be regulars on the TV show Shindig. Remember? But when they released the single that would become their first million seller and the biggest hit of their career, Shindig's producers wouldn't let them sing it on the show. Not because the lyrics were risque or controversial, because they weren't. But the show's producers felt that the song was too slow to fit into the exciting, rocking image the duo had established for themselves on the program. But the singers argued and argued and argued and finally convinced the producers to let them do the song on the air. A few weeks later, the record hit number one on the charts and firmly established the duo as superstars. The song was You've Lost That Love and Feeling. This week, the pair at number 14 with their latest Rock and Roll Heaven. Here are the Righteous Brothers.
American Top 40.
This next song in our countdown is the third hit for the Righteous Brothers since their reunion a few months ago. And the way they happened to get back together is kind of interesting. They split up back in 1968 to pursue solo careers. And those solo careers kept them pretty busy, playing dates in hotels and nightclubs around the country. Well, just coincidentally, they were each booked into different clubs in Las Vegas about a year ago. And one night, just for a kick, they decided to sit in with each other. Well, it didn't take long for them or the audience to realize that the magic was still there. And it didn't take long for them to get right back into the groove of cutting hit records either. Their latest debuts this week at number 35. The Righteous Brothers and Dream On. Dream On, the Righteous Brothers kind of song. Bill Medley, Bobby Hatfield at number 35 with a debut record in American Top 40.
American Top 40.
Now we're up to the man who was one half of one of the top duos of the rock era. He's Bill Medley, who currently sings a hit duet with Jennifer Warnes. But she's not the partner he became famous singing with. For years, Bill sang with Bobby Hatfield. They first teamed up in Santa Ana, California back in 1962. Bill Medley and Bobby Hatfield sang in rival but friendly groups. Then one fateful night, both acts were hired to play a senior prom. And that's when Bill and Bobby sang together and found their sound. They started singing together as a duo called the Paramounts. And they were one of the first acts to be described as blue-eyed soul. That is, white artists doing soulful music. It was black music fans one night who gave the duo their name, calling their sound Righteous. And they became the Righteous Brothers. Their biggest hits came in the 60s, including two number one smashes, and I mean classics. Here's a piece of that first number one from 1965. Listen.
Baby, I love it. You are my love.
It hit number one in 1965, You've Lost That Love and Feeling by the Righteous Brothers. Now, maybe you remember Tom Cruise singing along to that hit in the movie Top Gun. The Righteous Brothers topped the chart again a year later with this song. Number one in 1966, soul and inspiration, The Righteous Brothers, the tenor vocal of Bobby Hatfield and the deep bass vocal of Bill Medley. They split up in the 70s, but occasionally they get back together for special occasions or tours. Bill Medley's in our countdown with a different duet partner this week. He sings a smash with Jennifer Warnes at number six. Here's The Time of My Life. I've had the time of my life. And their first time singing together, Bill Medley and Jennifer Warnes are having quite a time in the countdown.
American Top 40.
You're listening to the Top 100 Songs of the Year, American Top 40's annual recap of the biggest in hit music. I'm Shadow Stevens, and these are the songs and stars that made 1990, counting down to number one for the year. And the past year's biggest movie brought back a 35-year-old song. The song originally appeared in a 1955 film called Unchained. In this year, the movie Ghost featured a 1965 version of the song by the Righteous Brothers. Well, Ghost was such a smash, the Righteous Brothers record was a hit all over again. And because they signed away their royalties to the record many years ago, the brothers recorded a brand new version that also made the top 40. And for a while there, we actually had both versions by the same act in the countdown at the same time. So for our year-end countdown, we've taken the chart action from both versions, added them together, and come up with the 39th biggest hit of the year. Here's Unchained Melody.
Oh, my love.
The Righteous Brothers' Unchained Melody comes in at number 39 in our year-end countdown. I'm Shadow Stevens, looking back at hits and history of 1990.